Why is it important to film interviews like this? What do you think it does for our island?
I feel like it sort of, like people who are going to come watch this production are going to learn a lot more about the community and how close we are as a community and how much the island has changed throughout the years and how it's still continuing to change. I feel like it just brings us all a little bit closer.